Yesterday you said you were ready to fight for Chelsea, for your players and for yourself. So how do you respond to Jose Mourinho's comments last night?
But I think it's very difficult to answer this type of comment, because I think when a person the target is to offend, to insult another person, I think that you are a little man. And but I think that we all know him very well, also in the past. But he's always the same.
Does that worry you? Does it annoy you, the fact there's that lack of respect between managers?
No, but this is his way. This is not a surprise for me. But I repeat, when you insult, offend another person, it means that you are a little man, and I think that he's a little man.
Do you think that's the end of it now, or will it carry on this toing and froing?
No, but the life go on, and I'm not worried about him. But for sure, there is a good opportunity when we play against Manchester United to clarify in a room, me and him.
Why do you think he does it? What's behind it?
What?
Why does this happen? Why does he constantly make these remarks about you?
No, but I repeat, I don't know. I don't like to speak at the other coaches. And I think that when you tell something, you have to take the responsibility to tell this or this. If you try to speak and then to keep the situation in general. You must have a big personality and a big ball to tell this and this. And I'm talking about this. You understand?
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.